it's going to be another great chance to witness not only sports, but great culture, to witness Russian hospitality and diversity. So, thank you, St. Jane, and welcome to Kazan.
Please enjoy the cultural performance from Kazan, the host city of the next summer university.
The flag has been passed to the next host city of Kazan, Russia. Now we're going to get a taste of what perhaps we will see at their opening ceremonies in 2 years' time. This is a Russian presentation.
Of course, Jonas Russia hosting the next games. China hosted a great, enjoyed a great hosting run of athletic events. Russia now getting its turn with an upcoming Winter Olympics in Sochi and among other sports events, Kazan in 2013 for the Universiade. Russia second ranked in gold medals won in this year's Universiade. And you could tell a whole lot of pride from the Russian delegation in the stadium for the closing ceremony.
Thank you.
Ceremony of the Shenzhen Universiade continuing. The flag has come down. It has been passed to the next Universiade host city of Kazan, Russia. And we are watching a special performance right now from the next host city of the Universiade.
Oh.
The performance from the next host city of the Universiad, Kazan, Russia, coming to a close, and it will be chilly in Kazan, Russia. But perhaps you're like us here on the desk, and you got chills after that performance. We should pass along that girl's name to you, but we can let you know for sure she's got some pipes and she can sing.
Jonas, new cities coming onto the scene, Kazan in 2013. New cities, new nations playing host to the Universiad Games. Opening ceremony that we saw previously, the lighting of the Universiad symbolic flame, the Tower of Books, and next on the program will be the extinguishing of the symbolic flame to be rekindled in 2 years' time in Kazan, Russia.
Following the Universiad flame, we have traveled long distances. The flame of youth and friendship keeps encouraging us to fulfill our dream and be a role model.
And Jonas, that Tower of Books and the flame will be a permanent addition to the Shenzhen area, the park at Shenzhen Bay.